I've got room for Shepard plus two. And figure it out fast because the other Shepard is stealing my ship.
What?
Oh, I was hoping to go.
Yeah, I never seem to get picked.
Joker will come back for you. I promise.
Why I hate shore leave. I swear, you parked the ship for 5 minutes.
Can you contact Citadel Flight Control and get them to deny the departure request?
Tried. All the comm lines in the area are jammed, probably to make it easier for them to steal my ship.
We'll stop them.
What happens if we lose the Normandy? Couldn't we go to the Council and prove who you are?
No. He changed the logs to make his biometrics the official ones. We can't prove anything.
Yes, that. Can we all just agree that it'd be easier to not let Shepard's evil clone steal the Normandy?
One way or another, we're taking this bastard down.
Damn right. You go kill the crap out of you. Okay, Citadel systems are targeting the car. Any closer and they open fire.
Get back and pick up the others, ASAP.
Right, they can't have gotten far. Unless they called a cab or something.
Good. I needed to kill something.
Thank you.
off, there's a half hour of pre-flight checks. They just gun the engine and go?
Your engineers keep the Normandy in fine condition. Most of the checks are unnecessary.
Thanks for letting me know.
Wait. What? You were just on the Normandy. You fired me. Dishonorable discharge for conduct unbecoming. You kicked me off the ship with barely enough time to grab my toothbrush.
I can't fire you without a disciplinary hearing, trainer. And really, the first thing you grab is your toothbrush?
It's a Scission Pro Mark IV. It uses Mass Effect fields to break up plaque. And someone just threw me off the ship. If it wasn't you...
Shepard's got a clone. Makes sense when you think about it.
I can explain more later. For now... It's sealed.
The Normandy's about to take off.
Is there anyone still aboard who can help us?
No. I was only there because I helped with the Normandy retrofits back on Earth. Everyone else is on shore leave.
I need another way onto the ship, and I need it fast.
There's an emergency exit hatch for evacuations. It should be right here.
Manual lock, and it's only meant to be open from the other side. Any ideas?
I could try a biotic field, but I don't think I have the fine control required to trigger it.
If you told me this morning that a toothbrush was gonna save the Normandy, I'd have been very skeptical.
Standing right in front of you. Are we clear?
It's better this way. Wouldn't you rather take him down yourself?
Armory. Find him. Slow him down. Pretty sure we broke Trainer's toothbrush getting the hatch open. Remind me to reimburse her for that.
All right, Shepard.
Later. Remind me later.
A little cramped in here.
Quiet. Can't risk them hearing us up top.
Yeah. Get off my tail.
All right, get a patrol going. Find Shepard. The real one.
Hey, what do you mean by slow down? We're allowed to kill Shepard if we have to, right?
He said slow him down because he thinks we're cannon fodder.
Oh, well.
Watch out, there he is.
On the CI, I see it by ship?
And it isn't even my birthday!
Edie. This is the real Shepard. I need you to lock down the Normandy. Can you help us out? Edie? Do you copy?
They must have taken her offline.
Let's get to the cargo bay.
Please send this to an animal shelter for proper disposal, as a warship is not an appropriate...
Oh, that is not okay.
Absolutely.
No worrying. No emotional concerns. You've grown up, T'Soni.
Killing people gets less troubling after the first few hundred.
It does indeed.
Unacceptable. You want to stop shooting up my ship?
It's not your ship.
It will be. I've taken your name, your Spectre rank, even your fingerprints. And then you left me to die. Only I didn't. You think fake fingerprints are gonna fool the Council? Or hack it? How's that big plan looking now?
Hatchet squad to the shuttle bay.
Being me than you are.
Ruin everything! My plan is perfect!
Shepard, are you losing?
jump to FTL.
We can't. A sky car keeps blocking our path.
Then shoot it!
Need to stay within 30 degrees of the nose to block course plotting.
That makes us a perfect target.
No, that makes us the bait. Do you want me to drive?
No.
Damn it! Launch the shuttle and blow that thing out of the sky!
Be careful around the cargo ramp.
Let me fight! Normandy back. And on it. I'm doing you a favor. Because you don't have what it takes. No. You're not.
Better when you were funny, Brooks.
You so damn special. Why you and not me?
Hang on!
We've got you.
Thanks.
What about this pie jack?
You. Get off my ship.
Fortunately, they weren't here long enough to do much real damage. Although I may need some help from James cleaning up the damage to the shuttle bay.
Plus, they overloaded the heat diffusion system firing at us. Not sure if you noticed, but Shuttle Guy here did some crazy stunt flying to keep us in one piece.
That's nice to fly something a little more maneuverable than the Kodiak.
What about Edie? Is she back online?
I am once again fully in control of the Normandy.
Glad to hear it. What about the Mercs? Any survivors?
Just one crappy-ass pilot and her. Alliance has taken her to a high-security facility.
I'll be more than happy to cooperate with the authorities.
Until you escape.
Me? Escape? But I'm not a field agent.
Stop. Just stop. You betrayed me and the Alliance.
I was young and naive. Admit it, Commander. You'll miss me.
Not at this range, I won't.
Maintenance to the shuttle bay?
The rest of the squad's waiting outside. We'll have the Normandy back in shape in no time.
Appreciate it.
Well, as shore leave goes, this hasn't been the most relaxing.
Come on. Maybe we can take some actual time off. No explosions or anything. Just us.
Don't know about no explosions, but just us sounds perfect.